and throughout the pain of boom and scattered flowers, holding the stooping sun-colored fruit. Cliffs to the iron, straight into the night. I'm a fugitive. I didn't have a father, nor did I have a mother, and I had to grow up all by myself. And by the time I was 20 years old, I had fallen in love with a murderer. When I tried to do evil, I myself became tainted. These people began to scold me. You're an evil witch! Running through a forest, but where flowers are the emblem, and which step within fresh red blood. How can I run in straight into a
corrupted lab? I can't find my children, they're nowhere to be found.
A woman covered in red blood cries out loud, and as I decided to look down upon her, I suddenly found myself about committed are going to be judged. One day to prison and it is cold and dark, and before my execution chair is sudden, a scientist who highly resembles him.
I just want to get out of there. That scientist wants a human guinea pig. At this point I believe our own terror's doubled up.
Dragging through a cobblestone, have I discovered the white color prisoner's clothing? And before my eyes is none other than a
laboratory.
In this laboratory, God seed have been planted and within me. I had given birth to adorable twins, the subjects without a father. And then I remembered that I too can be the same as my own children. Created in a beaker, I was nothing more than an artificial being, a good child. We are connected, me and my children in a tube. I know this is just selfishness, but I cannot let these children become their plaything.
My life was just filled with nothing but running away, and I couldn't even receive an ounce of love. So at the very least, this would even hold it
down.
Living away from people's gazes in a foreign country, we had gone up for a stroll out in the moonlit night to our favorite place. This place which was a forest, it was meant to be a fun one, but when I decided to look away for a moment, when I looked back at where I had left them, I realized they're nowhere to be found.